Howard Roark is guilty by his very nature. It is whispered that he designed Cortland. What if he did? Society needed a housing project. It was his duty to sacrifice his own desires and to contribute any ideas we demanded of him on any terms we chose. Who is society? We are. Man can be permitted to exist only in order to serve others. He must be nothing but a tool for the satisfaction of their needs. Self-sacrifice is the law of our age. The man who refuses to submit and to serve, Howard Roark, the supreme egoist, is the man who must be destroyed.
We have never learned to understand what is greatness in man. Self-sacrifice, we drool, is the ultimate virtue. Let's stop and think. Can a man sacrifice his integrity, his rights, his freedom, his convictions, the honesty of his feeling, the independence of his thought? These are a man's supreme possessions. To what must he sacrifice them? To whom? Self-sacrifice? But it is precisely the self that cannot and must not be sacrificed. A man's self is his spirit. It is the unsacrificed self that we must respect in man above all. And where do we find it? In a man like Howard Roark. Have that run off and set up on tomorrow's front page.
Yes, Mr. Wynand.
Gale, are you out of your mind defending that...
Keep still, Alvaro. I'll bash your teeth in.
The whole city is against him. An unpopular cause is dangerous business for anyone.